Hi guys! Welcome to the channel. Autome GTV, Xiaomi's electric vehicle, called SU7, has gotten authorization for large-scale manufacturing in China and is getting ready for its market debut. The principal electric vehicle from the Chinese innovation Goliath, which consolidates fast, long reach, creative innovation, and upscale plan. As of late, Chinese auto media uncovered the expense of Xiaomi's electric vehicle, the SU7. The cost of the vehicle in neighborhood money is $32,000. The Xiaomi restrictive complex incorporates one LiDAR, 11 cameras, 3mm radars, and 12 ultrasonic sensors. It runs on two NVIDIA Orin chips with up to 508 TOPS, trillion activities each second, of handling power. Power for the SU7 comes from the organization's own electric engines, named after gas-powered motors, V6, V6s, and V8s. Xiaomi SU7 will be accessible in two forms, fundamental back tire drive and max all-wheel drive. The base is a solitary motor vehicle with a 400-volt design. This SU7 has 299 HP available to its power and 400 nm of force. The electric vehicle, with a check weight of 1980 kilogal, advances rapidly to 100 km/h in 5.28 seconds and arrives at a maximum velocity of 210 km/h. Autopilot likewise turned out to be essential for the Modena stage, which can undoubtedly leave an electric vehicle in a parking garage without a driver. The all-wheel drive form of Xiaomi SU7 Max has such a V6 electric engine situated on the front hub and a 800-volt V6s motor, 374 HP, 500 nm, is introduced at the back. Together they produce 673 HP. Furthermore, 838 nm, which furnish the car weighing 2205 kilogal with speed increase to 100 km/h in 2.78 seconds. Greatest speed is 265 km/h. A battery with a limit of 101 kilobalia gives a scope of 800 km. Furthermore, the most impressive V8s, or somewhere in the vicinity called Hyper Engine, due out in 2025, will create up to 670 ponies and 635 nets running on 800-volt design.